Alright, so we have this thing. Activation stone to control the sewage golem. Oh, I can't put it in a quick slot.
What is it? Fine.
What is the Guardian?
He feeds on the filth and remains of the prisoners. It is not time to perform my duties. If it is not time to perform my duties, then I must return to my rest.
Well, that's a little extra bit of insight. I'm not your master, but I would like to know who he is.
I am not permitted to speak of him.
Who is your master? All right. I wonder what door he opens. Where is it? Do you wish me to open the doors to the pit and begin my duties again? So that might be back where we're trying to get in. Those magically locked doors. I do wish it. Open the doors and perform your duties.
You have not activated my movement functions. You must use the activation stone.
Oh. Oh yes, here is a stone.
I bow before your will, Master.
With the activation stone in my possession, the sewage golem has agreed to go about its duties, among which is the opening of the magically sealed doors in this level of the dungeon.
Minsk and Boost, live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Going this way. After that golem. Where is he? Did he run in here? Where did he run? Through here. I'm gonna guess he ran up in here. He opened that. I cannot save it this time. Hmm. Oh, an Otyugh! Is that the Guardian? Well, fits it. It's a sewage type monster, I guess. He's a sewage golem.
Something up?
Not sure how tough these things are. Pathing problems.
Well, except for the torture. Yes?
I am ready.
Yeah. Oh, don't run off.
Would you grant you up?
There's a golem.
Every hamster has his day.
Speak your mind.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
What is it? A simple matter?
Creature, and
resist this?
Is he? He's poisoned.
I punch.
Oh, he's diseased.
Saucy battle bow. Run,
Thor, run. Slowed. Okay, the Otyugh is immune. He is taking poison damage from it. Huh. I guess it's part of the disease. Oops. Tough. Currently attacking Jahira.
Every hamster has his day.
Your servant awaits.
She's diseased as well. We don't have cure disease. I don't know if she can get this off.
Concentration is undone. My spell has failed.
Ready and willing.
What is this? Set snare.
Something up?
That's the one thing we don't have. We don't have cure disease or... We have cure poison, but she's not going to be able to cast that.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
What is it?
Will it...
Time to move?
Wear off eventually?
Yes.
Boo says, what?
Okay, he took one.
Point. I punch.
Okay, he's fine now.
Swords, not words.
She's having trouble with hers. Okay.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
So, it looks like it'll just wear off. Okay, good. So I'm guessing that's the Guardian. Wow. Alright. So we know where that goes. We know where all these doors goes, because it goes to this one central chamber. To heal yourself.
What do you want? All right.
I want you to search for traps. It's funny, I thought these were stairs up. Well, that was interesting. A have the golem go around and open everything up. There's a trap on that chest. Trapped but not locked, huh? Two potions of healing, a scroll of vocalize. I wonder if whatever's making that noise is down there. Sounds like it. I got over here just assorted junk. Alright, we got a magical helmet, three more potions of healing, and a scroll of clairvoyance. Anything with the description here? That's a big chest. Another oil of speed and two more potions of healing. Pretty awesome. So we got six. The Eyes of Truth. Oh, Helm of Infravision. Being a scavenger of a sort, Babette Malmstrom had this helm created to aid her in her dungeon excursions. She would later attribute her gathered wealth solely to its power, though likely it was as much her keen eyes as anything. Infravision up to 120 feet. Of course, like all helmets, protects against critical hits. Well, she can wear it, and up against critical hits, we don't really need the infravision. I want to try to memorize these. Nothing that I had. I'm sure these are spells I already have, yeah. Done. And done. So we got two. Okay. They have been distributed. Now, do we dare?
Every make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
We can't step there. So, I'm not sure if that's the guardian. There might be another guardian.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
I'm not looking forward to coming across this genie. But we still need to find some kind of figurine to open that door. And then something to activate that portal. This might be the way out. I forget what we need to activate that.
Name. No problem at all. This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
Yeah. We'd all like to get out of here. Come on, Emmowin.
Now you see me? dealt.
Nope. We've got goblins. How many goblins? Three.
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, boo.
You can count on me.
We will leave no crevice untouched.
Something else away.
Stinking evil.
Bad kicking for goodness. You point. I punch. Great fun.
Oh, that should be mine. With vengeance.
One gold piece each. Wow.
So where Minsk goes, evil stands a sign. Minsk, jump on my
Not
sword
you.
While you can, evil. I won't Time be as attack. Gentle.
Doing a lot of things I'm not meaning to do here. Hold on a second.
Now you see me, now you don't.
There's another one. Okay. Oh, nice. Of ice? Oh, arrows of biting. Sweet. The arrow of biting was designed as a deadly complement to the archer. Poison smeared on the barbed arrowhead infiltrates the bloodstream of its victims, causing agony and often death. Now, I've seen these arrows before, but I don't remember that description. Target must save versus death or lose 30% of its maximum hit points within 30 seconds. It's also a poison thing. So, I think it's good for interrupting archers. Not archers. Mages. So I'll save that. For a special encounter. Just waiting on her.
Now you see me, now you don't. This place is just too darn creepy.
These tables.
I really want out of here.
Huh. That's some kind of room. Foliage in it.
Every hamster live by the sword. Live a good long time.
All right.
What you want? Right you are. Now you see me, now you don't.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice fire crackling over there. You suddenly have a sense of imminent danger. Something here is not what it seems.
Name. All right, all right.
I don't like that. I don't like things not being what they seem. Is there someone hiding in here? Invisible?
Ready and just like old times. Well, except for the torture and all.
Except for the torture and all. Who's that? Uleen and Elim. Are these the dryads who want the acorns? Imminent danger. Is there anything to look at? Can I get more information about this imminent danger?
Something up? No problem at all.
Prefer to have her hidden from imminent danger. We're not aware of what the danger is, but if she's hidden, maybe the danger will be unaware of us. Or, well, her.
Now you see me, now you don't.
What's that? Oh my. Well, we can mess with it. Scroll of fireball. And a scroll of armor and some more bullets.
Time to you can count on me.
What we're talking about danger here.
Armored, stand back for justice!
Is this place an illusion or something? Things are not what they seem. Pretty sure I know that spell, yeah. Don't mind me. All right.
Yep.
Detecting traps and
this
illusions.
Way, then.
Okay. Is that what we're talking about? The danger? That there's traps? A chromatic orb scroll? Helm of Baldur, really? Wait a second. Maybe that's...
I got you.
Maybe this, that's the danger. It looked a little fancier in Baldur's Gate 1. The fabled Helm of Baldur, legendary founder of Baldur's Gate, has long been rumored to wield powerful protective magic. The exact nature of this magic, however, has not yet been determined. Well, we're determining it now, because we have, it gives you... Thaco plus one, armor class plus one, saving throws, I guess all of them, yeah, plus one, and plus five hit points. What kind does he have? He has a normal. That's gonna help him, yeah. Thaco can always go up. Armor class zero for Minsk. Hooray! I'm gonna take one of those as well, just in case there's an emergency. I need to get away quickly.
Name it. Good to go.
All right. What about this chest? Ooh, a wand of lightning. Key. It's not just a wand of lightning, it's a wand of lightning key. This key gives you a small shock when you touch it. Really? And then a scroll of burning hands. Might as well have her learn that, I guess. Wand of Lightning key. That's not gonna open that door because we need a figurine for that door. Spell copied.
Ready and right you are.
I mean, might as well. I mean, she's never gonna use it. Oh, the trap is there. I'm like, where did I find a trap? Okay. There's the figurine we need, isn't it? Air elemental statue. This statue depicts the swirling form of an air elemental. But we have it. And here we have an amulet of some kind. Guys, look what I found. The amplifier. Oh. I think this is what I was looking for. Amulet of Metaspell Influence, the amplifier. Known for its ability to enhance spellcasting, the Amulet of Metaspell Influence is highly sought after by magic practitioners. It was created by Elardrin Melwith, who resided in the Star Mountains. His reasons for fabricating such an item stemmed from his womanizing habits, and to this extent, the amplifier served his purpose well. It was later taken from him by a mage with a more destructive talent, or intent rather, but records detailing the change of hands very widely. Can memorize one extra second level spell. Well, that's for me. Sorry, Emmowen. So that helps a little.
What?
Because I swear I was able to... Nope. Oh! Didn't mean to do that. Alright, we rested. Maybe we could have used it anyway. Okay. So now, that's what happened, right? When I imported my character only had 4 saves in the spellbook. Even though it was going beyond, because formerly, she had more than that. So that's why it was like only 4, and as I was deleting off spells, more were appearing, like, seemingly down this way. That makes any sense? And you know, I haven't even used mirror image at all. So anything... Oh, Agonizar Scorcher. I should have slept after that, but... I didn't sleep on purpose. Detect invisibility... I mean... Jahira has that. Melf's acid arrow. How about stinking cloud? Resist fear is a 15-foot radius. So let's add in Agonizar's Scorcher. But that'll be for next time we rest. Okay.
Who says?
Something else?
What?
Keep that up.
You don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Hello? Dryads? Is that what it was just doing? Warning us about the traps? That things are not what they seem.